If you need to adjust the ProMaster sliding door, this is the roller assembly that you can adjust. This is a 17 millimeter nut. Loosen that up. A T50 will turn this bolt, and this will move the door up or down as needed. Another part that you can adjust would be this striker. This striker will go in and out and up and down a little bit, just to kind of fine tune where you want the latch to meet the striker.